Whatever that is, it just moved behind the fake sign.